guys, it is currently 8:24 in the morning. Woke up at, I've been awake on and off the whole night. I'm currently at the place where I'm going to get my surgery today, so, and I'm nauseated. I've been nauseated since yesterday, and I stopped eating at 5:30 last night. Took my medicine this morning. Birth control, but that's it. But anyways, guys, I'll check on you guys later. Bye, guys. So, you guys, it is currently 9:15, and it is Wednesday the 11th, October 11th, and I am here in this room. I gotta get switched closed and take my piercings out, so I'll see you guys later. So, you guys, it is 9:20 in the morning, and all my stuff is in that bag. I had to switch. Took out my tongue ring. I had to take out my belly button piercing. And I also had to take out my earrings. But these, they'll just tape. I don't know when if my mom's coming or not. But, yeah. So this is the room that I'm going to have surgery. And this is the bed. So, we'll see what happens, and hopefully they are okay with doing an IV, because I got some bad veins, but you know, it is what it is. So, see you guys later. Hello, you guys. It is currently 7:49. I have my IV in. You can't see it, but I also have this warmer, apparently. And I have the cuffs on my legs, and this lighting really sucks, but you like my bonnet? Oh god, I should take a picture of me and my bonnet. Hold up. I don't know if I can do it. There we go, I took a picture of my bonnet. I do have my IV in. She had to poke me the third time, worked, because my veins are just really small. And, oh, this blanket, bro. I don't know when I'm going to be going to surgery yet, but my mom should be coming here soon. And, oh, this blanket feels so good, you guys. But anyways, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye, guys. So you guys, it is currently 10:32, I have my IV in, the surgeon and stuff came in, and they are getting the room ready right now for my surgery, and my mom's on the way, and babe's at work, so we'll see who gets to drop me off and take care of me, but my charger, I just let go, I don't know why I did that, but I am comfy. This blanket is to keep me warm. So I'm basically getting my gallbladder out, and that's about it. They did say that I might have a few short breaths or something like that after anesthesia, and they might cut my belly button, like on top of my belly button, which I have a belly button piercing, so hopefully they don't screw that up, but if they do, I guess it wasn't meant to be, or I need to get it re-pierced. Hopefully the scars and stuff will go away, because I already have a scar from my deep tube, as you guys know. But mom's on the way, and hopefully everything turns out well, and I will see you guys probably after anesthesia. Bye, guys. So, you guys, it is currently 1:09. And they're going to give me some more pain meds. I had to eat some crackers and drink some water. And I'm done with the surgery. They had to make 5 little slices on my stomach. So, yeah, I'm still hella tired. Which, this is what happens when you don't sleep the whole night. But anyways, love you guys, and I'll see you guys later. So you guys, it is currently 2:46.
12:46.
Or 12:46, my phone says different. But these are the incisions. And I have 5 incisions on my stomach. And I threw up twice. But babe needs to go get his paycheck, so we're on his way to work so he can get his paycheck. And I'm just gonna sleep and relax. So anyways guys, I love you guys and I'll see you guys later. So you guys, it is currently 2:38 and I am home from my surgery. And babe, we had to go all the way to babe's work, get his paycheck, then go to the bank, and then he went to Family Dollar while I just sat in the car, flatlined, because I didn't really want to get up. So, yeah, and I'm going to get some rest and sleep for a while. Anyways, guys, I love you guys, and I hope to see you guys later. Hey, you guys, what's up? It's your girl, Starla. And I'm signing off this vlog. It is 7:23 at night. And I had my surgery today, as you guys saw. So I'm just resting. Not getting up much. Just to go pee. And I'm going to eat soups and small things until I recover. I have to call the doctor tomorrow that did my surgery, Dr. Gary, to see if I need to come in for them to check my stomach and everything. Tomorrow I will not be taking a shower. I will not be doing anything but relaxing and resting and recovery. So anyways guys, sorry I sound like this. I had a tube down my throat at first and then I had my gallbladder removed. So anyways, I'm sharing this journey with you guys, so I hope you enjoy it and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.